Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, as we change our focus to the Champions League, I call upon whoever has the heart of the team, whoever supports Simba Sports Club, and whoever believes we can make it to the quarterfinals, semifinals, to the finals, to put their hands together and pray for Simba Sports Club in the next coming Champions League game against Saoura. May God be with you.